Hello everyone, I am Supradnya Gaikwad. I have completed my B.Pharm and I am a lecturer at ASPMS D.Pharmacy Institute, Usmanabad. Today I am going to give my presentation on the topic Vanishing Cream. So let's start. The learning outcomes. Before knowing about the vanishing cream, the learner will be able to understand what are the creams and how they are classified. Also, the learner will be able to discuss in detail about the vanishing cream and how the vanishing creams are prepared. So, discuss one by one. Here I discuss what are the creams. So, it is a topical preparation used for external application to the skin, and it is made up of a solid or a semi-solid emulsion. That is, the creams is defined as a semi-solid emulsion which are oil in water or water in oil types, and these semi-solid emulsions are intended for external application called as the creams. And the water is an important content. Water is an important ingredient of every skin cream's preparation. So the classification of cream. The skincare creams can be classified into two types. First is according to the emulsion type. Second is according to the function type. So, first, according to the emulsion type cream, it is again classified into two types. First is W by O creams, that is water in oil creams. And the water in oil creams, example of water in oil creams are cold cream. And second is O by W creams, that is oil in water types of cream. And the example of O by W creams is vanishing cream. Second classification is according to the function type of cream. They are classified into cleansing cream, foundation cream, and moisturizing. So the vanishing cream, these are an O by W type of emulsion which when applied to the skin which leave invisible layer on it, so called as vanishing cream. Generally they are called as a vanishing cream because they seems to disappear when rubbed into the skin, as well as they are spread easily. That's why they are called as a vanishing cream. So these preparations are stearic acid based, and the part of stearic acid saponified with the alkali and the rest of part emulsified with the soap in large quantity of water. That's why water is an important ingredient of every skin cream preparations. Hence the rest of part emulsified with the soap in a large quantity of water. So the creams are quite useful. That is, here I discuss that what does vanishing cream do. So it helps to keep skin moisture. That is, this action is a pretty much like that of a cold cream. So if you are searching for the one of the thing, either will perform the action. Hence it helps to skin moisture. Another one is they are used as a base for the cosmetics and the makeup, as well as used as a base for the plain foundations. And it is also helpful in keeping the skin fresh. because vanishing cream retains the moisture and this helps in keeping skin healthy. That's why vanishing creams, which are helpful in keeping the skin fresh, healthy as well as moisture. The reflection spot. As a learner, you may have question why it is called a vanishing cream. What does vanishing cream do? So, take a notebook and pen and write down your answer. So here I discuss ideal properties of vanishing cream. Vanishing cream having high melting point, their pure whiteness, they are easily rubbed on the skin, they are non-sticky as well as non-irritable. So these are some ideal properties of the vanishing cream. Here I discuss about how the vanishing creams are prepared. So for the preparation of vanishing cream, we used different ingredients, and these are stearic acid, triethanolamine, lanolin, propylene glycol, propyl paraben, perfume and water. Let's see one by one. So first ingredients of vanishing cream is stearic acid. It is a major component of vanishing cream and it is used to govern consistency of cream, and the quantity we taken 25%. Second is triethanolamine. It is used to moisturizing the cream, to moisturizing the skin. It also help in cream to produces homogeneous appearance, also spread the creams, and the quantity of triethanolamine is 1.35%. Second, lanolin. So it is used as an emollient, that is to produces softened skin, and also used to decreases itching and flaking of skin, and the percent or the quantity of lanolin is 4%. Second is propylene glycol. Generally, it is used to enhance appearance of a skin by reducing flaking, and the quantity of propylene glycol is 5%. Next is the propyl paraben. As we know that propyl paraben is a preservative agent that is used to fight against the microbes as well as bacteria. Hence, propyl paraben used as a preservative agent, and the quantity of propyl paraben is 0.18%. Next is a perfume. The quantity we given, quantity sufficient to produce or to make it pleasant. So perfume here we added for the smelling agent to produce the good pleasant. Another one is the water. Very important ingredients in a vanishing cream, which act as a vehicle. So here we giving quantity sufficient water to make 100%. Okay. So here we discuss the method of preparation, that is how vanishing cream is prepared. So for the preparation of the vanishing cream, the two phases are required. First is oil phase, second one is the aqueous phase. So for the preparation of the oil phase, the oil soluble ingredients such as stearic acid, lanolin, propylene glycol, which are mixed together and heated to 70 degrees Celsius in the suitable container. Here we use as china dish or the porcelain dish. So for the water or for the aqueous phase, the water soluble ingredients such as triethanolamine, methyl paraben and the water, these three ingredients mixed together and heated to 70 degrees Celsius in a suitable container. After the preparation of oil phase and the water phase, the oil phase is transferred into the aqueous phase in a small portion with continuous stirring. After that, perfume added just before the finished product is transferred into the suitable container. After the transfer into the container, the label on the finished product done, and then the product will be submitted. So, this is the preparation of vanishing cream. Very easy preparation, that is very easy method of preparation of vanishing cream. So, with that, I consider that every one of you have understood what is meant by the vanishing creams, what are the classification of vanishing cream, and how they are prepared. Thank you so much.